it's finger-licking good.
Yes, we can eat it together now. I don't eat Hank, but you tasted the chicken. Or am I wrong, Connor?
There's a difference between tasting it and analyzing it.